If there's one thing we can all agree on in this polarizing world, it's that the best part of confit peppers is their delicious seasoned oil. Make sure you season the peppers really well with lots of garlic, lemon zest, crushed red pepper, different dried herbs and seasonings, and then roast them for about an hour until they look like this. I'm telling you, you're gonna wanna drink this oil, but a little bread to soak it all up will do the trick too.